a gente solta, né, fêmea e macho.
We release female and male mosquitoes and they go inside to search for food. The goal is that they reproduce with wild mosquitoes and lay the maximum number of eggs possible so they can have offspring that contain the bacteria, so they replace the ones found in nature without the bacteria.
What we discovered with the project was that when the Wolbachia bacteria is present in the organism of the Aedes aegypti mosquito, the vector of dengue, it prevents the virus from being transmitted. Then all you need is for mosquitoes with the inoculated bacteria to mate with those that don't have the bacteria, so their offspring will be born with the Wolbachia bacteria in their organisms. It's also been shown that when the Wolbachia bacteria is present in the mosquito's organism, it can prevent the spread of other pathogens, such as the chikungunya virus and malaria.